the orchard, hit the road up at the end of this orchard here, with a footpath.
You want volume as well?
Yeah.
No, we'll leave when we
Hey, Nemco, they're locking low, we hit the road.
LT, don't forget that pace count, okay?
You got it.
And every, every 200 meters, let's do that checkpoint.
You ready? Let's do it.
Alright. Yeah, let's get our comma checks going. Kenny, I'll go ahead and power the truck down. Actually, go to the truck, there's an ignition switch, flip it to off, power up the 524. Good luck, guys.
Thank you.
Give them help.
4-1, cup that, got your 555 over here. Over.
4-1 out, over.
Check 3-5 India.
Yeah. 3-5 India, 3-5 India, Navajo 4-1 Victor, radio check, over.
Alpha 4-1, this is 3-5 India, you are Lima Charlie.
Copy that, 3-5, I got you Lima Charlie, Navajo 4-1 out.
Beach with a half canteen, one gone, over.
Copy that, 3-6, we'll relay to actual, over.
3-6 out, we're in the current spot, it's good enough to move, besides you're taking enough contact here, I don't really want to set up down there. Over.
Roger, we will head back. Over.
3-6 out.
This is urgent. I gotta make calm with 3-6 real quick.
You can stand by. Over.
I'll be right there. 6 out. 3-6 actual. This is 6.
Go ahead, 6. Over.
Hey, I got a question for you. You want those? You want that beer and coke ration now? Ease your pain a little bit, break, or do you want to wait and have some ice cold ones waiting for you when you get back? When you come out of the bush on log day, over. Yeah, that's a good copy. We won't be coming back out to the NDP tonight, so, break. So, we're happy to bring them if you want them. If not, we can wait until you guys get in on log day, and then everybody can have something nice and refreshing.
Go with nice and refreshing on log day, over.
That's a good copy. Okay, I'm going to relay to 3-5, and we're going to move out here in about 1-0 mics. Copy? Okay, we'll see you. We'll see you in the NDP, and we've got a good grid. We'll find that water point, over.
Excellent. We appreciate that, over.
That's a good copy. Navajo 6 out.
What? What did you get? Oh, I just had Mento. Everyone was still watching the sector.
How's it going?
It's going good, sir.
You guys sleep all right?
We're dreaming.
Good.
But we're good.
Good. How's it going, Kirby?
It's going good. How about you, sir?
Good.
I feel real good.
Good, good. Hey, Chauncey. Good to see you. You sleep okay?
Yeah.
You slept all right?
India, Navajo 4-1 Victor, over. Wonder if he stepped away from the...
Try 3-5.
3-5 India, 3-5 India, Navajo 4-1 Victor. Three five India, Navajo 4-1 Victor.
Right, 1970 should bring heavy things like this to your life. The Classics IV. Oh, excuse me, Classics 5. I never knew. Learn my Roman numerals, yes. But the United States shouldn't really get involved in the Romans, really. Classics 5, 4, whatever turns you on. It's heavyweight 50 on the big VN. It's 9:36.
Play the photograph. Covered now with lines and creases. Tickets torn in half. Memories in bits and pieces.
Say is oh ho ho ho. Okay, it's 9:37 from AFEN, the American Forces Vietnam Network. This is Army Sergeant Stephen M. Sanders, and we have a heavy up for you next. It was number 47, and it still is, but 48 was leaving on a jet plane. But they left already, so we can't play that particular song this evening. That Chicken Man's contribution this evening is not available. He's out celebrating. Glenn Campbell, Galveston, a small island off the coast of Texas, and it was number one in 1969.
Galveston, oh Galveston, I still hear your sea winds blowing. I still see her dark eyes glowing. I was 21 when I left Galveston. Galveston, oh Galveston, I still hear your sea waves crashing while I watch the cannons flashing. I clean my gun. Galveston. tears she's crying. Before I watch, you'll see birds flying in the sun. A Galveston, a Galveston.
Tonight, 1970. This is Army Specialist Paul A. Bonham doing you. Song 18 for 1969 is Get Together by the Young Bloods. We're going to have to skip that. We don't have enough time. Number 17, though, we can play for you. Foundation, Build Me Up, Buttercup. Go.
Why do you build me up, Buttercup?